Anjaneyasan. Get your both the legs apart from each other with 4 feet of difference. Turn your right foot facing out and bend your right knee into 90 degree. Drop your left knee on the floor. Try to push your right knee forward as much as possible so that you can relax your left knee on the floor. Toe facing out. With inhalation, lift your both the hands up straight towards the ceiling. Keep your both the hands parallel to each other, hip engaged. Hold there for a couple of breath. Then gently lift your left knee up. Drop your hands down. Release your right leg and then get your both the legs together and relax.